perfect.
Okay.
Okay, now pre-basic one, right? Pre-basic one. Number one.
Okay.
One. Okay. Pre-básico uno. Pre-basic one, right?
Peace.
Okay. Yes, but it's very important because maybe tú no sabes nada de inglés. Vamos a hacer esta metodología, que es mejor, porque si es por gramática no lo vas a entender. ¿Ok? Si es por gramática no lo vas a entender.
No.
Ok, vamos a hacer un juego, ¿ok? Un juego, Alicia.
Ya. Yeah.
Vamos. Primero te voy a preguntar, how do you feel? ¿Ok? How do you feel? How do you feel? Tienes que repetir lo mismo que yo.
What?
How do you feel? How, vamos. How.
How the, how.
Do you.
Do,
do you.
Do you.
Feel.
Do you.
Feel.
Feel.
Repeat after me.
Feel.
How. How.
How.
Do.
How.
Do.
Do.
You.
You.
Feel.
Feel.
Okay. I feel good. I feel good. Okay. I feel good.
I feel
good.
Good.
I feel good. Okay. Cuando te pregunte,
yeah.
How do you feel? You have to say, I feel good. Okay. Alicia.
I feel.
Okay. Alicia.
Feel good.
Alicia, how
yes.
do you feel? How do you feel?
I feel good.
Okay, I feel good. Remember the song? I feel good. Da, 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 da. Remember? I feel good.
Okay.
I feel good. Okay.
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 Okay. Or you can say, I feel tired. Cansada. Tired, cansada. Yo me siento cansada. Okay? Repeat after me.
Okay.
Tired.
Okay.
Tired.
That, ¿cómo?
Tired.
Tired. Tired.
Tired. Tired. Tired.
Tired.
Tired.
Tired.
Tired.
Tired.
Tired.
Tired.
You have to say, I feel tired. Cansada. I feel tired.
I feel tired. I feel tired. I feel tired.
Very good. But tell me, how do you feel? You feel good or you feel tired? Tell me.
I feel good.
Okay, I feel good. I feel good. I feel good.
I feel good.
I feel good.
I feel good.
Okay, perfect.
I feel good.
Now. Okay, I am going to ask you, te voy a preguntar ahora algunas preguntas del verb to be. Okay, verb to be.
Yeah.
Listen. Are you a doctor? Repeat after me. Are you a doctor? Repeat after me.
Are you a doctor?
¿Eres un doctor? Are you a doctor? Ahora tú me tienes que preguntar. Cuando yo diga ask me, pregúntame. Ask me, pregúntame. Ask me.
Ask me. Are you a doctor?
Are you a doctor? Are you a doctor?
Are you a doctor?
Ajá.
Are you a doctor?
No, no, I am. Not. No, I am not.
No, I am not.
Not. No, I am not. Okay? No, I am not. I am English teacher. Okay? I am, Alicia, my profession is English teacher. I am an English teacher.
English
teacher.
English teacher.
Yes, but it's about me. It's about me. Now, what about you? ¿Qué profesión tienes, Alicia? Dime. What is your profession?
Psychology. Psychology.
Psychologist. Psychologist. Okay.
Psychology.
Okay. Cuando te pregunte, are you a doctor? You have to say, no, I am not.
No.
I am.
No, I am not.
I am a wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Psychologist. I am a psychologist. Repeat after me. Psychologist.
I am
psychologist.
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 Psychologist. Psychologist.
Psychologist.
No, no, this no.
Psychologist.
Psycho. Co. Is that emphasis? Psychologist.
Co.
Psychologist. Ajá. Very good.
Psychologist.
Very good.
Psychologist.
Okay. Tú tienes que decir, no, I am not, I am a psychologist, ¿ok?
Okay.
Alicia, are you a doctor? Are you a doctor?
No, I am I am psychology.
Okay. No, I am not.
No,
no I am not. Come on.
I am not. No, I am not.
I am a psychologist.
I am psychologist.
I am a.
Okay.
I am a psychologist. Remember the article. The article is very important. I am a psychologist. I am a psychologist. Okay? No,
¿cómo?
I am not. No, I am not. I am a psychologist.
Mm-hmm.
I am a psychologist.
I am, yeah.
Okay? Alicia, are you a doctor? Are you a doctor?
Are you a doctor? No, I am not. I am a psychologist.
Perfect. Perfect. Yes. No, I am not. I am a psychologist. Okay? You are speaking English. This is the, it's important, the camera. Yes? You notice? It's very important, the camera.
Okay. Ah, okay.
Yeah, yes. It's very important.
Okay.
Now, the other is, are you in Lima? Are you in Lima? ¿Estás en Lima?
No.
Ask me first. Ask me.
No.
Ask me first. Are you in Lima? Ask me. Pregúntame primero. Ask me.
No. Are you in Lima?
Are you in Lima? Are you in Lima?
In. In.
Correct. Are you in Lima? Yes. Yes. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Okay? Yes, I am. But my question is for you. Alicia, are you in Lima? Are you in
Lima?
No.
No? No, I am not.
Okay. I am in? Tú? I am in? Chiclayo, Arequipa.
I am in Chiclayo.
Okay. I am in Chiclayo. Okay. Okay, Alicia.
Okay.
Now. Alicia, are you in Lima? Are you in Lima? Are you in Lima?
No. No. No, I am not.
Mm-hmm. I am.
Are you in Lima?
Yes, I am. I am in Lima. Okay. Are you in Lima? Are you in Lima?
No, I am not. I am in Chiclayo.
Perfect. Perfect. I am in Chiclayo. Very good, very good. Now, the third question, tercera pregunta, third question, okay? Are you learning English? Sorry. Okay. Are you learning English? Learning is aprendiendo. Are you learning English? Yes.
Yes. Yes, I am.
Yes, I am. Uh-huh. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Very good. Yes, I am. Okay? Okay. No sé si he notado la primera, the first one, es descripción, description. Are you a doctor?
Mm-hmm.
Are you an engineer? Are you a lawyer? Okay? The second one is places, lugares. Are you in Lima? Are you in Chiclayo? Are you in Colombia? Are you in Cusco? Okay. Present. Okay. Y la tercera es present continuous. Repeat after me. Present continuous.
Present continuous.
Continuous. Okay. Continuous.
Continuous.
Uh-huh.
Continuous.
Present continuous. Sí. Present continuous. Presente continuo, present continuous. Siempre acuérdate que es con ing, ¿no? Learning, cooking, ing, okay? Okay, ahora, tell me, do you have, okay, how many siblings do you have, okay? Tú dirás, teacher, what is siblings? What is the meaning? What is the meaning of siblings? I don't know. ¿Qué será siblings? ¿Qué será, no? Siblings. Okay, siblings, imagine. I have three siblings.
I have
three siblings. One, two, three.
Presente.
Three siblings. Wait a minute. I have two brothers.
I have two brothers.
And I have one sister. One sister, hermana, one sister, and two brothers. I have three siblings. Siblings son hermano, hermana, hermanos. Plural. Okay? Yes. Ahora, tú me tienes que decir, ask me, how many, ¿cuántos hermanos tú tienes? How many siblings do you have? Repeat after me. How many?
How many?
Siblings.
How many?
Siblings.
Siblings.
Do you have?
Siblings.
Do you have?
Do you have?
Okay,
do you
yo have? Respondo, yo te respondo. I am going to answer. I have one sibling.
I have
sibling. One sibling. I have one sister. I have one
okay.
sister. Tengo una hermana. No, tengo una, one sibling. Tengo una hermana. O sea, solamente tengo una hermana. I have one sister.
Okay, lo mismo.
Okay? Porque okay. siblings es brother o hermana. Lo, la fusión de los dos. Cualquiera puede ser. Okay? Ahora yo te pregunto. Alicia, how many siblings do you have?
How many? I have un brother.
I have
un brother y I have un sister.
I have one brother and two sisters. Dos
sí,
hermanas,
sí.
dos hermanas y un hermano.
No, I have one brother. One sister.
Okay, tienes que decir I have two siblings, okay? Two siblings, okay? I have two siblings. Okay, I have one brother and one sister. Okay, I have two siblings. Yes, luego dices I have one brother and repeat after me and one sister. Ajá. Ahora te pregunto nuevamente. Tú tienes que decir I have two siblings. I have two siblings.
I have one brother and one sister.
Okay? Have. I have one
okay.
brother and
I have those siblings. Those siblings. I have one brother and I have one sister.
De frente, conecta. I have one brother and I have one brother and one sister.
And I want one brother and sister.
No.
And one sister.
Very good. Very
and
good.
One sister.
Okay, tienes que decir eso, okay? Alicia, how many siblings do you have? How many siblings do you have?
I have two siblings.
Uh-huh.
Two siblings.
Two siblings.
I have one brother and one sister.
Perfect. Very good. Now my question is, what is your brother's name? Okay. What is your brother's name? El nombre de tu hermano. What is your brother's name? Tell me. Brother's.
What? Brother.
Is brother's name.
Name.
Brother's name.
Name
is nombre. Tell me. Dime su nombre. What is your brother's name?
Richard.
Okay. Enough. Okay. Now, my other question. Remember, are you a doctor? Are you in Lima? Are you learning English? Ahora vamos a usar otro verbo to be. Is
okay.
Richard
is
Richard an engineer? Ingeniero. Is Richard an engineer?
Okay.
Pregúntame primero. Ask me first. Porque cuando yo te digo ask me, automáticamente es pregúntame. Ask me, Alicia.
Yeah. Is sister an engineer?
Is Richard, tell me Richard, okay?
Is Richard an English?
Engineer. Repeat after me. Engineer.
Engineer.
No,
Ingeniero.
Ingeniero. Ingeniero.
Ingeniero. Ingeniero.
Very good, very good, very
Ingeniero.
good, very good. Yes,
Ingeniero.
ero no. No,
Okay.
al final es cero. Al final es ingeniero. Ingeniero.
Ingeniero.
Very good, very
Ingeniero.
good, very good. Ingeniero, okay?
Okay.
Pregúntame, is Richard an engineer? Come on.
Is Richard engineer?
Yes. Yes, he is. O no, en negativo, no, he isn't. Yes. Yes, he is. O no, he isn't. Positivo, yes, he is. And no, he isn't. Now, I am going to ask you, te voy a preguntar. Is Richard an engineer? Is Richard an engineer?
No, he is not.
Okay, no, he is not, or no, he isn't. No,
No,
he
he.
isn't. No, he isn't. No, he isn't. Very good. Very good. Now, my next question will be, is Richard in Chiclayo? Is Richard in Chiclayo? Yes, he is, or no,
Yes.
he isn't.
Yes, he is.
Very good.
Isn't.
Yes, he is, nada más. Yes, he is. Yes, he
Yes,
is.
he.
Yes, he is. Okay, very good. Very good. Yes, he is. Ahora, is Richard playing soccer? Is Richard playing soccer now? Yes or no, he isn't.
No, no,
No,
no.
he. No,
No,
he.
he is not. No, no,
O
no,
isn't,
he isn't.
isn't, no, he
He
isn't, no, he isn't, ok. Te voy a preguntar nuevamente: ¿Is Richard playing soccer?
no, he, no, he isn't.
Very well, that's correct, very good, good job. Now, is. Now, I am going to ask you, te voy a preguntar: ¿tienes hijos, hijos, hijas?
No.
Padres, papás, vivos.
Yes.
Okay, perfect. Okay. And my question is, wait a minute. Oh, the virus. Sorry. I have a virus, cyber virus, in my computer. Virus,
Okay.
okay. Wait a minute. Okay. Now, are your parents, okay? Are your parents doctors, okay? Are your parents doctors? First, ask me first, ask me. Are your parents doctors? Doctors?
Are you padres, doctors?
Okay, repeat after me. Are
Are
your
your
parents
parents
doctors?
doctor?
Are your, come on, are
Are
your
your
parents
padres
doctors?
a
No,
doctor?
no, no. Are your parents doctors?
Are your parents are
No, no, no,
doctor?
no, 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 no. Are your parents doctors? Are your parents
Doctor?
doctors?
Are your parents doctor?
Doctors, plural, plural. Are
Doctor
your
a
parents
doctor.
doctors? Okay. Remember
Okay.
parents, Alicia, Alicia. Remember parents is mother and father. Mother, father,
Mother, father.
parents. Papá y mamá,
Pare,
mother,
pare, dos.
parents. Dos, parents.
Pa.
Are your parents, con S, are your parents
Are
doctors?
your parents, doctor?
Doctors. Recuerda que cuando es en plural ya no va el artículo, ¿no? Is Richard a engineer? De frente. Cuando es plural ya no va artículo. Are your parents? Are your parents
Are your
doctors?
parents,
Doctors?
doctor?
Okay. My answer is no, they aren't. No, they aren't. No, they aren't. Okay. Negativo, negative. Okay. Negative way. And in a positive way is yes, they are. Okay. No, they aren't. And yes, they are. Okay, but it's up to
okay.
you.
Okay.
It's your decision. Okay. Alicia, are your parents doctors?
No, they aren't.
Uh-huh, that's right. They aren't doctors, no? They aren't doctors.
No, no, claro, no, they aren't doctors.
Okay, okay. No, they aren't doctors. They are, okay, perfect, perfect. That's correct. Perfect. That is correct.
Okay.
Okay, perfect. Ahora, my question is, are your parents in Lima? Are your parents in Lima? In Lima?
Are your parents in Lima? No.
No.
No. No, they aren't parents.
Uh-huh. No, they are in Lima. No, they aren't
in Lima.
Uh-huh. And my next question is, are your parents, okay? Are your parents staying at home? Okay. Are your parents staying at home? Staying is quedándose en casa. Staying at home. Okay? Staying at home. Are your parents? Repeat after me. Are your parents?
Are your parents?
Your, remember, it's your. Are, your parents. Your. Your.
Are, your parents.
Uh-huh.
Your,
staying.
Are your parents?
Staying.
Staying. Staying.
Staying, staying,
staying
at home,
are you,
at home,
at home,
home,
at home,
home, home, no? Home,
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 con M, home,
at home,
ajá, that's home, perfect, perfect,
at home,
at home, okay, now, at home. Yes, at home, ahora, pregúntame, are your parents stayed at home, come on,
Are your parents staying at home?
Staying at home.
Staying at home. Mm-hmm. At home.
Yes, they are. Yes, they are. Yes, they are. Yes, they are. Alicia, my question is for you. Okay, yes. I am going to ask you. Are your parents? Staying at home?
Yes, they are.
Okay. That's correct. Yes, they are. It's enough. Yes, they are. Yes, they are. Huh? They, you can say, yes, they are staying at home. Pero yes, they are, también puede ser una respuesta corta. Yes, they are. Yes, they are. Okay?
Okay.
Yes, they are. Okay. Ahora, okay. Es presente. El verb to be. Okay. En presente. Verb to be in present. ¿Ok? Verb to be in present. Ahora vamos a ver verb to be in the past. Es lo mismo. No sé si has notado que en el verb to be la primera es descripción, la segunda es places y la tercera es present continuous. ¿Ok? Lo otro es igual. Past, simple, verb to be. ¿Ok? Where, you. ¿Ok? My question in verb to be in the past. Where you... A spoiled girl in the school. Okay. Teacher, what is spoiled? Maybe. What is spoiled? Okay. Spoiled. Spoiled is fuiste, ¿no? En pasado. Fuiste. Where? Where? In verb to be in the past.
Okay.
Were you a spoiled girl in the school? Spoiled is malcriada, inquieta, movida. Spoiled. Spoiled. Okay.
Okay.
Spoiled. Yo sí fui, a ver, es were you a spoiler, pero en mi caso sería boy, ¿no? En mi caso sería boy, ¿ok?
Yo soy chico, ok, por grill y niña y niño, ajá.
Niña es girl, a niño es boy, ¿ok? Tú me
boy,
tienes
ajá, que
decir, were you, repeat after me, were you,
a spoiler,
boy, In the school.
In the school.
Ajá. Now, pregúntame nuevamente, despacio. Were you a spoiler boy? Come on.
Spoiler boy. Are you?
No. Where?
Were you a spoiler Boy in the school.
Yes, yes, I was. Yes, I was. Yes, I was.
Fui.
Yes, okay, I yo was. Fui. Okay. Now my question is for you. Alicia, where you, a spoiled girl, a spoiled girl, in the school? Yes or no, I wasn't. No, I wasn't, or yes, I was.
Yes, I was.
Yes, I was. Oh, you are honest, honest woman, okay. Honest, honesta. Honest.
Okay.
Yes, okay. I was. Yes, I was. Okay. Yes, okay. I was. Yes, I was. Okay, perfect. Now, my question is, were you in Cusco? Were you in Cusco in the past? In the past. Maybe el año pasado, ayer, cualquier tiempo de
pasado. No.
Yes? Were you in Cusco? Were you
no.
in
Cusco?
Never? Never?
Never.
Okay.
No.
No? No, I wasn't. Repeat after me. Wasn't.
No.
I wasn't. Wasn't.
No, was.
Wasn't.
Wasn't.
No, I wasn't.
Wasn't.
No.
I wasn't.
I wasn't. Very good. No, I wasn't. Okay. Wasn't. Perfect. Okay. Now, okay. My other question is, wait a minute. Sorry, the virus in my computer. Okay. Well, were you drinking beers? Were you drinking beers? Drinking is bebiendo. Okay. And beers?
Yeah.
Beers? Repeat after me. Beers. Beers.
Beers. Beers.
Beers. Beers.
Beers.
Cerveza. Cerveza. Beers is cerveza. Cerveza. Okay. Cerveza. Were you drinking beers? ¿Estuviste bebiendo cerveza? Drinking beers? Tell me. Tell me. Were you
no.
Drinking? No. No.
No. No.
I.
No. No. No, I. No, I was.
Was.
No, 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 no.
No, I wasn't. No, I wasn't.
Sí.
No, I wasn't.
No, wasn't.
No, I wasn't. No, I wasn't. No,
wasn't.
Okay. No, I wasn't. Okay. Yes. Now, Richard. Okay. Was Richard. Okay. Different. The question is different. Was Richard an intelligent or smart and smart a smart boy in the school wait a minute okay was cuando es de tercera persona no es was Richard a smart boy in the school? Fue un niño inteligente en la escuela. Okay, ask me
yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Ask me. Yes. Pregúntame.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Was Richard a smart boy in the school?
Okay. Yes. Yes, he was. For example. Yes, he was. Porque es hombre. He. Si fuera mujer, fuera she. Pero es hombre, he. Okay. Cuando es hombre, he. Y si no fuera, imaginemos, es no, he wasn't. No, he wasn't. Lo mismo. No, he wasn't. Okay. Te pregunto, Lisa.
Okay, claro.
Was Richard a smart boy? A smart boy in the school?
Yes. Yes, he was.
Perfect. Yes, he was. Yes, he was. Yes, he was. Now, was Richard, okay? Richard in Lima? In the past, was Richard in Lima? In Lima?
No, he was.
Wasn't. No, he wasn't.
No, wasn't.
Wasn't. No, he wasn't. Okay. Okay. Ahora en plural. Okay. My question is, were your parents in Cusco? Okay. No, in Lima. Okay, in Lima. Were your parents in Lima? Ask me first. Where?
Yeah. Okay. Were your parents in Lima?
Your parents. Your parents.
Your parents.
Your parents.
Your
in Lima.
Parents. Are your parents in Lima?
Yes. Yes. They were. Okay. And no, yes, they were. Still live.
Okay.
Still living in Lima. Okay. Okay. Alicia. Where? Okay. In the past. Where your parents in Lima? In the past. In the past.
No, they were.
No, they weren't. No,
they weren't.
Y si fuera positivo, positive way, yes, they were. Okay. And my question is, where are your parents? Your parents. Drinking beers. Where are your parents drinking beers? Cerveza. In the past, could be last year, I don't know, or 2 years ago. Tell me. Yes. Yes.
Yes, they were.
Yes, they were. Yes, they were. Yes,
they were.
Yes, they were.
They were.
Okay. They were. Ahora, Lisa, hemos terminado lo que es este verb to be in the past and verb to be in present. Ahora vamos a preguntarte así, mezclado, ¿ok? I am going to ask you some questions, present and the past, ¿ok? Puedes coger cualquiera. For example, is in present, is Richard a lawyer? Wait a minute. Is Richard a lawyer?
A lawyer, ¿qué es lawyer?
Lawyer is abogado. Is Richard a lawyer?
No, he is no.
No, he isn't or no, he is not. It's correct. Perfect. No, he isn't and no, he's not. Okay.
Is sister.
His
sister, abogado.
Okay, lawyer. He isn't a lawyer. No es
abogado. A lawyer.
He isn't. No es abogado.
He isn't a lawyer.
Okay, perfect. Okay. Ahora, my question is, are you a teacher? Yes. Are you a teacher?
Yes.
Remember?
Are you a teacher?
Yes, I am. Are you a teacher?
Yes, in university.
Yes. Are you a teacher?
Yes.
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am.
Okay, perfect. Okay? Yes, I am. It's correct. Okay? Little, okay? Don't worry. Yes, I am. Are your parents in Lima? In Chiclayo, sorry. Chiclayo, okay. Are your parents in Chiclayo? Yes, they.
Chiclayo.
No, what is the verb to be? Yes, they.
Yes, they are.
Ahora, was Richard in Piura? Was Richard in Piura? No, he is no. Past in the past. Was Richard in Piura?
No.
He?
No, he in Chiclayo?
No. Was Richard in Piura? No, he was.
No,
was Richard in Piura? Was Richard in Piura? No.
No. No. No. He.
Wo.
He.
Wo.
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 Was. Wa. Was.
Wo. Was. No was.
Wasn't.
No.
No, he wasn't.
No wasn't.
No, he wasn't.
No, he wasn't.
No, he wasn't. No.
Ah, yeah. No, he wasn't.
No, he wasn't. Very good.
Were you? It's not were you.
No, es, remember, cuando es tercera persona es was. En pasado, was. Okay? Cuando es acerca de ti, en pasado, y cuando es plural, es were. Okay? Pero cuando es acerca de ti, tú tienes que responder was también. O sea, were you? Imaginemos, were you? Were you an intelligent girl, okay? Intelligent, inteligente, intelligent girl in the school? Were you an intelligent girl in the school?
Yes, they were.
Yeah, no. You, were you? Were you an intelligent girl in the school?
Yes, yes. I was.
Uh-huh, very good. I was. Were you an intelligent girl in the school? Yes, I was. Now, the next question. Were your parents in Loreto? Were your parents in Loreto? Plural.
No, was not.
No. No.
Where? No.
They weren't. No, they weren't. No, they weren't. Los dos empiezan con were, pero es diferente. Cuando te pregunta a ti, es was. The other is, were your parents? Plural. Were your parents in Loreto? No, they weren't. No, they weren't. Okay? Remember.
Okay.
Lo mismo pasa con en presente. Cuando te pregunto, are you a nurse? Por ejemplo, are you a nurse? Are you a nurse? Enfermera, enfermera. Are you a nurse?
No.
No, en presente.
No, no, no was, no.
No, 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 presente. Are you a nurse?
No, is no.
No, presente. Pregúntame a mí, are you a nurse?
A ver, are you a nurse?
No, I am not. 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 Yes, are you? Are you a nurse? No, I am not. Are you a nurse?
No, I am. No, I am not.
Okay. Ahora, are your parents? Are your parents engineers? Are your parents?
No, I am. No, no, I am not.
No,
no engineer.
No.
No. No, I am not.
No, no, no. Are your parents? Estoy preguntando a tu papá.
Are you parents?
Are your parents engineers?
No, they were.
Ajá. No, they are. Presente. No, they aren't.
They aren't. Ajá. No, they aren't.
No, they aren't. Okay. Recuerda, lo mismo pasa en presente. Cuando te pregunto a ti, tú dices I am. I am not. Y cuando te pregunto en plural, es they aren't, ¿ok? Se respeta el aren't. Solamente cambia cuando es sobre ti, en presente y pasado, ¿ok? Ahora te pregunto, de nuevo, was Richard in Lima? De nuevo, was Richard in Lima, en pasado, was Richard in Lima?
No, I am, no, but no, they are.
No, Richard is they? ¿Qué pronombre es Richard?
No,
no,
he.
He, no, he,
where?
No, no, it's different. Was Richard in Lima?
No, he was not.
Uh-huh, that's correct. No, he wasn't, or no, he was not. It's correct. No, he was not, or no, he wasn't. No, he wasn't, okay? No voy a tanto la gramática, fluye, ¿no? Entiende. Puede verlo, pero okay. Ahora, are you a doctor? Are you a doctor? Vamos. Are you a doctor? En presente.
No, I am no.
Perfect. No, I am not. Ahora. Is Richard presente? Is Richard. Uh-huh. Is is richer. In Lima, is richer. In Lima, is richer. In Lima, no.
No, I am not.
No, no, is
no,
richer.
No, he is not. Perfect. No, he is not.
Perfect, perfect. Okay. Ahora te pregunto, where your parents? Where are your parents? In Cusco? Where are your parents?
No.
Where in the past? Parents is plural.
No.
Plural? No.
No, 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 okay. They.
Uh-huh.
No, they what? No.
No, they were. No, they.
No, they are.
No, aren't is present.
No, they. Uh-huh. No, they was. No, they was not.
Weren't. Weren't. No, they weren't. Weren't. Weren't.
Weren't.
Weren't. Uh-huh. No, they weren't. No, they weren't. Uh-huh. And are your parents? Are your parents in Lima? Present. Present. Are your parents in Lima?
Are your parents? Uh-huh. Are your parents? No, in present, no, I am.
No, parents, plural, plural, parents.
No, they aren't.
Perfect. No, they aren't. Perfect. Very good. No, they aren't. Okay.
No, they aren't.
Ahora, where you? In Cusco, were you in Cusco in the past? Were you in Cusco? You in Cusco?
No, I am was no.
No, no. Were you in Cusco? No, I. Were you in Cusco?
No, I am not.
No, present. Were you in Cusco?
Were
no,
you
in
Cusco? No, I. Was.
Perfect. Wasn't. No, I wasn't. No, I wasn't. No, I wasn't.
No, ese es en present.
Pasado. Pasado.
Pasado, digo, pasado.
In Cusco? No, I wasn't. Okay. No, I wasn't. Okay. Vamos. Is Richard. For example, in Loreto. Is Richard in Loreto? Is Richard in Loreto? Is Richard in Loreto? Is Richard in Loreto?
No, he is not.
Uh-huh, perfect. No, he is not. No, he is not. Very good. Or no, he isn't. Okay. Ahora.
No, he isn't.
Okay. Was Richard. Was Richard. In Cusco? Was Richard in Cusco? Was Richard in Cusco?
Oh, es pasado a este.
No,
okay, no, 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 he was not.
That's correct. No, he was not. No, he was not, or no, he wasn't. Very good. Very good.
No.
Ahora, yo te pregunto, where you, for example, where you. A spoiled girl, Where you, a spoiled girl?
¿Qué es spoiled girl?
Spoiled, malcriada, inquieta, in the past. Were you a spoiled girl? Yes or no?
¿Qué si me maquillo?
No, spoiled girl is malcriada, niña malcriada in the past.
No.
Were you a
spoiled
girl?
No.
No?
No, no.
No, what?
No. No, was. No, was I am not.
No, 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 no. No.
Oh. No.
No. I. No, I.
No. No, I. No, I. No,
I.
No, no, I'm. No, I'm was
no,
not.
No, I wasn't.
No, present.
No, I
no,
wasn't.
I was.
No, I wasn't. No, I wasn't. No, I wasn't.
Okay.
Okay. No, I wasn't. Okay, no, I wasn't, okay? No, I wasn't. Recuerda siempre, were you a spoiled girl? No, I wasn't, okay? Ahora en presente. Are you a psychologist? Are you in present? Are you a psychologist?
Yes, I am.
Perfect, perfect. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Left you?
Yeah, I am.
Yes,
sorry.
Okay, yes I am. Ahora, la última pregunta. Mm-hmm. Is is Richard. Is Richard. And for example, an engineer, okay, or a lawyer. Lawyer, abogado. Is Richard a lawyer? Is Richard a lawyer?
No.
No.
He is no.
Perfect. Perfect. Okay. Thank you. Yes. Okay, Alicia, ¿está bien? ¿Qué te pareció? ¿Qué te pareció, Alicia?
Perfect. Porque es lo que en realidad falta. La pronunciación, porque pero es importante.
¿Entendiste mejor?
Sí, sí entendí. Sí, entendí mejor.
Yes. Es muy importante. Yes. Las habilidades kinestéticas. It's very important. It's very important. Okay? Okay, okay. Alicia, okay? See you soon. Nos vemos pronto, okay? Cuídate.
Okay, listo. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye.